So I'm losing track on how many videos I make about injuries and how many times I repeat the same thing over and over again. But Kyle Shanahan was talking about Debo Samuel having a setback. And all I could think of last year with Debo and Hurd. And there's part of me that can't help but wonder if it has something to do with the new strength and conditioning staff that we hired last year. Twice or three times, I can't remember the amount of players we had on our IR last year. It was so many. But more than one had setbacks, Hurd and Trent Taylor. And now we're hearing that Debo had a setback. He was sore, and it was actually really pretty significantly sore to the point where he missed a game. Or he's going to miss multiple games. Shanahan said that he expects him back possibly by the Monday Night Eagles game. But to me, this seems like a deja vu from last year. And I just want to know what you guys think about this. I can't help but feeling that, you know, somebody made a point that Trent Taylor's setbacks came from the doctor and not the training staff. But I just have an overall feeling of dread knowing that we're dealing with the exact same injury as last year. And it's starting to sound like the same thing. Like, oh, we expect them back by such and such game and this and that. And then we end up losing them both for the year last year. So I don't know if I'm overreacting or if there's actually some merit to what I'm thinking. Some people are a little critical of me when I bring up the injuries and say it's all part of the game and all part of football and all this and that. But where there's smoke, there's fire. And I'm just a little concerned that this team seems to have an issue with setbacks with this new training staff that we hired last year. And it just concerns me. Every time you hear something from Kyle and you hear something from John and they have all this talk about guys are going to, you know, we expect them back by a certain time. And then when it comes to that time, they end up being out for the year. There's just something really fishy about that that really bothers me. And I just wonder if they're just trying to cover up the fact that they might have a training staff that is inept. And who knows? We'll have to wait and see. At the end of this year, we have a lot of injuries again and we have a lot of setbacks. They definitely have to reevaluate that training staff and see if we can improve or replace. So let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you think I'm just crazy, or let me know if you agree. All right, guys. I'll talk to you later. See ya.